The first rule of survival is hidden between the legs.
Wouldn't the head be quicker?
You're way too soft. Shh, there are the town ramparts. I'm waiting.
Lavender.
Are you off to a ball or something?
Oh, it's my brother. He likes putting them in my hair.
Aristocrats.
What's that crowd on the bridge?
It's the townsfolk.
They're being evacuated. Let me guess, the bite's here.
Exactly. And where there's the bite, you'll also find
the Inquisition.
Aren't you the smart one?
No. Did you know him?
A thief. I used to work with him. He was gifted.
So that's the punishment for stealing. Death.
I don't want to find Arthur with that kind of collar.
Come on. Let's go. I'll open this. Then I'll go take care of Arthur. All right, so where will I find the university?
It's the big building at the other end. You can't miss it.
Do you think we'll see each other again?
I hope so.
You owe me. Shit.
That means you're not allowed to die.
I'll do my best.
There you go. Go on. Get going.
Good luck.
You too.
City folk. They know they'll die if they stay here, but you think they'll leave of their own accord? Come on, get a move on. We have to get the last ones out.
Don't worry, we're almost done. The city's ours. We're going to be able to speed up operations.
Those bastards. What are they doing?
Wow. Over there. That must be the university. All that light. I don't like this. It's a way off, but you can do this. Here we go.
Hey, you in there. This is your last warning before we drag you out on your arse.
All right, we are just getting our stuff together. Elsa, leave those plates and gather up some warm clothes.
Bloody bourgeois. Hey, what's that? To go and see.
there's nothing here. All right.
Last call! By order of the Grand Inquisitor Vitalis, martial law is in force, and the city under the control of the Inquisition. Any people who choose to remain will be arrested and executed.
Martial law? Unbelievable. Why now?
That noise. Better go see what it was.
Nothing to report.
Will you just bugger off and leave me in peace? Get out! Fuck! You go and see if you can nick stuff with all these rats round your feet.
You wanna keep it part of it? You know what Lord Nicholas does to looters.
The Scarlet Monkey stuck up warm in the bastion, and everyone else is doing the same as me.
You do that. Leave me out of your plundering. That noise? I think it came from over there.
Nothing. I need to calm down.
Look out!
Someone here! our eyes open. This way, men! Be careful. They could be anywhere.
Just a short time. Let's go and see.
Still nothing. What the hell is going on here? Again.
Wait a minute.
I told you we wouldn't have died.
But what about Dad's things?
You saw what they do to people. We have to leave if the Inquisition takes us. Leave it there. Come back later.
He's everywhere like this. Still alive.
Get in there! Stay put and keep quiet!
What's going on?
No! He's my husband!
He was your husband. It's all over for him now, so get lost!
Not by myself. I can't leave without
God.
Shut up! You heard about the law. Wanna die before he does.
He's right, Anna.
Get out of here! Listen to him! Fuck off! Now!
I need to keep those rats busy.
Bullshit. I didn't sign up for this.
Sorry. Locked. Executed.
You shouldn't even be there.
Why? Why did you do that?
Your son is here because he disobeyed orders.
He was scared and ran off.
Anyway, that's enough.
Show his bodies.
Without discipline. Without discipline, we are no better than them rats. Without us, it would all be. Pray for your son. And while you're at it, pray the Inquisition gets you out of here, too.
Whatever. We're all going to hell. This mess again, aren't you?
Stuck. Perhaps if I pass under the gallows.
Better go under there, right? Feast under there. Ugh.
Mad, am I? Out.
That's enough. Now you've got me angry. Yes! That's enough now!
Don't look.
I must stay true. I must stay true to my faith. Remember the scriptures.
Already too much. Let's go. I understand. Should have found something this time. But it...
Don't move. It will be over soon.
I made it. Oh, but I'll never forget this smell. The university! See? Keep going. The cemetery. It's on the way. I really don't want to go through there. Locked. If only Melly was here. Come on, the Inquisition must have put it here. Looks like it pivots. Clever. The Grand Inquisitor doesn't do things by halves.
Coins at least.
No!
Must have something. Something worthwhile. Everyone's got a bit of treasure.
Come on, Amicia. Do something. Come on.
What?
Hey! What the?
That will teach you. Let's get out of here.
Magister, the Episanguis.
Let's see. Perfect.
If I may be so bold, we know it comes from those rats, but what's it for?
We call this odorous.
Whoa.
Oh. That is just one of the effects of the Episanguis, when we mix it with sulfur. But that's not what we are interested in.
Why don't we let our units use it, eh? It could...
It is too precious! Each Episanguis crystal must be kept for our project. Particularly as, in this form, it has been the source of some... How should I say? Regrettable accidents. Deliver it to the Bastion. That is enough for today.
Regrettable accidents?
Imagine you spill some on your feet. You'd have to do your patrol on your ass.
Episanguis? What's that? I need to see this. They're gone. Come on, it's just a cemetery. What are you so excited about? Well, well. Bodies. What are you so excited about? So this is Episanguis, right? Episanguis and Sulfur. We have to crush them up together. Now, you just have to try it out. Lucas, this one's for you. It's working. This will save my life. I need to find more. Remember, the effect doesn't last long. It's locked. Over there, it looks like the exit. Come on, it's not that far. The ground has collapsed. I need to find something to hoist myself up. Get it down there. I could climb on it. Now, the lantern, quickly! Yes! All right. Please tell me this can still roll. Oh no! That was very discreet. Right, now just a bit more. As if this place wasn't sinister enough. You see? You're doing it. You're getting there. My God, what happened here? I'm getting closer. Your book better really exist, Lucas. Oh Lord, the sick, they've slaughtered them.
They've unleashed the rats! Help me!
I can't! I'm sorry! I can't believe it. They used the rats against the sick.
Dirty little beasts. What have you got to say that's so important, screeching the whole time?
Odorous. I could try.
They'll give you a reason to yell once you're in the bastion. You'll see.
It worked.
Why?
Because it's too late for you. Call it mercy. But don't worry. All the others will soon be saved.
Hey! Stop chucking them in the water! They'll all end up on the other side. We can't patrol there anymore because it fucking stinks.
Well, you're lucky you can still smell something.
That sound came from over there, didn't it?
Sanguis, cages. This is not just an evacuation.
We're all going to get ill hanging around here. Passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor. There'll be no one left.
Shut the fuck up! Stop crying! I don't want to hear another peep out of you. Nothing!
All right. I heard something. I'm not crazy. Nothing to report. That's not right. I'll go and see. Still nothing. Am I going crazy?
One of those alchemist carts. There must be something useful in it. Not bad. Not bad at all.
You there? I'm burning up inside. Tell me what to do.
I don't know.
What?
Oh no, don't drink that. Oh, this is a nightmare. Come on, be brave. The university must be close. Killed my father works for you. His blood is on your hands too.
I did hear something over there. Racket. Nothing.
Something going on again. Let's go have a look.
Yes, finally.
Ah, twice in a row. Still nothing.
This way, Grand Inquisitor. If you'd be so kind as to follow me.
What on earth are they doing here?
I really thought I was going to thump one of those alchemists.
Simmer down. They're a bit hoity-toity, but at least they know how to read.
That doesn't give them the right to act like assholes. Anyway, one of them said Vitalis isn't doing so well.
We knew it was coming.
We'll have to pray for him.
I was told the Grand Inquisitor looked ill. Now...
Oh, someone's having a... It was you!
Chessboard. Lucas might like it.
I think.
Well. Huh? All right. What? Well, well. Hey, you gotta see what we do to intruders around here.
What was that?
Over there! I found them! We need them! No stone unturned!
I'll look into it.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Here! Catch him!
Come on, I'll tell you what's about to fight.
You there! You're not gonna like what I'm gonna do to you.
I'll look over here. Comb the area. This way, everyone! Show yourself!